Yo, yo, what up? It's your boy Darnell Roy, and it's MBTV. It's all about growth, baby. Roy Nation, RCE, you dig?
Hot 100 Music Festival. Right now, we are here with Darnell Roy. How we feeling today?
I'm all right. What's going on?
What's good? I'm saying you was good. What are you doing at the Billboard Hot 100 Festival?
Oh, man, you know, I just came out here to support my brother. Jacquees is out here. He's performing, you know, so he in town. He here in New York, in the state, in the city. So, you know, always come out here to show love.
That's dope.
And then make sure y'all go out there. Y'all go get Bluff, too. Bluff is out right now.
Yes, that's the new single, right? And I heard it. It's fire. How did it come about?
It's crazy how it came. It was actually real simple and, like, organic. Like, it took me like 30 minutes to make the record. And like the crazy thing is it's out right now. It's not mixed. It's not like mastered, none of that like studio stuff. Everybody loved it the way it was. And they was like, yo, just please put this record out. So I was like, all right, cool. I did it and it went crazy. Like my Instagram, I think we up to like 30,000 in views. And then, you know, my SoundCloud and YouTube, we're at like 100K right now. And it's only been like a week and a half, 2 weeks. So. You know, I'm happy, I'm blessed, you know. Roy Nation, we doing what we doing.
That's dope. So we can expect a video soon, right?
Yeah, of course. I'm looking for a director right now. You know, so any directors out there, make sure y'all hit me.
We got one right over here, Chop Suey.
Word, for sure, hit me. Word, hit me. Nah, come on, and we paying, so you know what it is. Let's get it.
All right, so what's next for the Sugar Hill Gang? I know, you know, you were trying to do things your way on the show, you know.
I should be doing things my way, you know what I mean? First family of hip-hop, you know. But, you know, the gang, they touring right now. I got them over in Europe. They, you know, I still do the bookings and things for that, on that side of things. Yeah, they working. You know, the gang is still doing their thing, and as far as the family business, you know, I'm doing what I gotta do, you know, to make sure y'all stay tuned.
That's what we like to hear. Thank you so much for sitting down with us.
Anytime, man. Anytime. I'm here. Roy Nation, RCE.
Look out for that single, Bluff. Go get that now.
Ram 2 at RCE Darnell Roy. Let's get it.
Yeah.